Everyone online want to become an entrepreneur in 2018? I think it's quite simply because the world is changing. The world as we know it in terms of making a living has forever changed due to technology. We have a generation that's being brought up on the internet. And so, you know, a lot of what you see and you're using, whether it's Facebook or Snapchat or any other technology company, it makes you wonder, hey, can I do the same thing? You hear the stories, you get caught up in the hype, and you feel, hey, I want to do something like this as well. And because you also hear a lot of stories of young people going out and creating businesses, it gives the feeling that, hey, I can do it too, which is true. You can do it too. It's an exciting time, and now more than ever, it's easier to start a business than it ever has been in history. We have global reach now due to internet and you know, a lot of software that's out there that makes it easier. And so there really is no better time. People want to, especially today, be in charge of their own destinies. They don't look at a day like we've been brought up, meaning a 9-to-5 job, get up in the morning, come home, watch TV, go to sleep. People are rearranging how they want to work, when they want to work, and are living the lifestyle that they want to live. So I believe that is the reasonings.